Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live class. This is assignment 9 of 6th class. The topic is past continuous tense. We are going through tenses, right? So this is past continuous tense. 10 sentences are given and you have to write the answers suitable verb forms. Fill in the blanks with the past continuous tense verb forms. First one. Bhavya dash write exams from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. yesterday. See here, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. yesterday. The action took place in the past continuously from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. In the past, the action took place continuously. So the answer must be past continuous tense. Bhavya. What is the answer, children? Bhavya was writing. Bhavya was writing exams from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Right? After subject was or were plus verb ing form. So was writing. Now let us see second one. Bharat dash dance when his father came home. When father came home, so he was continuously doing one action. What is it? Dancing. So it must be in past continuous. Bharat was dancing. Bharat was dancing when his father came home. Third one. Mallesh dash sing songs when he got the break. So here Mallesh, third person singular, was verb ing form. Sing plus ing form. Singing. Mallesh was singing songs when he got the break. Fourth one. Geeta dash decorate the room when her friend visited her. Right? By the time her friend came, Geeta was doing one action. What is it? Decorating. So Geeta was decorating the room when her friend visited her. Fifth one, Ravi dash prepare for exams. Ravi was prepare plus ing form. Sixth one, Alice dash get prizes. Alice was get plus verb ing form. Getting prizes. Now let us see seventh one, children. Seventh one, Ramesh dash lift heavy weights. Ramesh, third person singular, so was plus verb ing form, lifting. Ramesh was lifting heavy weights. Eighth one, Hemant dash type the material. Hemant was typing. Hemant was typing the material. I dash eat fruits when the power went off. I was eating. I was eating fruits when the power went off. Tenth one, we dash watch TV when the calling bell rang. By the time the calling bell rang, right, we takes were. We were watching. We were watching TV when the calling bell rang. Right, children? So by doing like this, we can enhance our skills in grammar. Thank you. All the best.